stays in my cup. In my cup stays in my cup. My drink is in my cup. In my cup is in my cup. My cup.
Oh, hi. My name is Ali, and I work with the Low Main Fitness. If you do my program 30 minutes every day, I guarantee you that nothing will change on your body, and you will stay the same way, and you will probably get mad at me, but you bought my stuff. That's all that matters. Let me show you a preview of my workout. Y'all might not notice, but the homie Ali was the first person to start the East Coast and the West Coast beef. He was the one that went up at the Source Awards and was talking all that mad stuff. You know, like, and I even talked to him, like, before that, like, I was like, what are you doing? You know, like, why are you going up there? You know, just trying to start, you know, just, like, all this conflict and stuff, and, you know, all he told me was, the nigga owes me poker money. You're doing all this about poker money? It's not how the game plays, dog. It's not how the game plays, dog. It's not. Let's get into it.
East Coast don't love Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg. The East Coast ain't got no love for Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg and Death Row. Y'all don't love us. Y'all don't love us. Well, let it be known then. We know y'all East Coast. We know we at East Coast and F.
So, since I just became like a hardcore rapper and everything, you know, that I live the hard life and all, I'm going to talk to y'all about my hood, okay? And what they don't know, don't show, what really goes on in the hood. I'm going to show y'all in a rapper's verse, you know, the kind of stuff, you know, the kind of stuff that pops off in the hood. And here we go. Suckers.
Take bad up, big step in a me and an enemy in a me cup. You see the girl them we have up is like some angels abduct. Them fat and grab up, yeah, you hear me? When you pass the gate, written at the entrance, violate, straight death sentence. To live you must be great to be a snake, no repentance. We're coming at you with vengeance.
Some help from Randy Trey, making a way with dope style. Show Easy what you gotta say.